EHT's number 4 is going to serve the ball. Serves it right into the net. That would be Apsigami's point, making it a tie 1-1. Apsigami will serve. We'll serve it again to Apsigami Braves. A nice hit over the net. EHT serves it up with the spike. And it gets them another point. The score is 1-3. Soft hit, but it does not go over the net, giving EHT their next point. The score is 4-1. Apsigami Braves with one.
Hey, set, 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 set,
Have 5, the Eagles have 13. And it's a Braves point. Narrowing down the lead. Abzugami Braves have 6, and EHC Eagles have 13. Next point, the score is 6-15. And the Eagles will serve it, the Eagles libero. And a nice point from number 20. Sending it straight into the middle, the score is 7-15. Abzugami will serve the ball. To the Eagles after a touch for Abzugami. The score is 7-16. The Eagles serve it over. Abzugami sends it over with the tip. They send it back. And the failed pass gives EHC the point. The score is 7-17. The Eagles are in the lead with 10 points.
Outside!
Eagle try to save the ball, but it is not good. The score is 9-17. Absagami Braves will have possession. Number 13 serves the ball, and it's out, giving the Eagles the point. The score is 9-18. Over with an immediate touch. The score is 10-19, closing down that gap. Braves have 10 points. Only 9 more to go until we're tied. Absagami Braves number 20 will serve the ball. Ishii's number 7 goes for the hit, and it's good. The score is 10-20. We're down by 10 points. Number 11 sends it out. The score is 10-21, giving EHT the point. EHT's number 11 will serve the ball. Another strong hit sends the ball out. The score is 10-22. We have good intentions and strong hits, just a little bit too strong for the distance. Sends it out again. The score is 10-24. The EHT Eagles have 1 more point. Okay, well, the Eagles serves it straight into the net after a crucial point for them, as if they had 1 more point, the new set would start. The score is 11-24. Absagami's libero will serve the ball. And that gives them the winning point that they needed. EHT Eagles has won this set, and the score is back to 0. Right after a short break, they'll switch sides, and hopefully the Braves can get the next set. And we're back from our short 2-minute break. Or it might have been 3 minutes, but I don't think it was 2. Absagami and EHT have switched sides. Hopefully this side brings us better chance, better angles, better views, better luck. I don't know. The last time for the JV game when we switched sides for the sets, it definitely brought us some better play. So let's see what happens with the switch up. Absagami number 11 will be serving. Starting off with a strong serve. EHT cannot handle it. Absagami Braves get their first point in the set. The second set, the score is 1-0. Another strong jump serve from number 11. The ball gets sent over. Tap to Gami's side with a strong hit. Something went on, I believe the ball was out, so the score is 1-1. EHT's number 15 will now serve the ball. Absagami for the strong hit that EHT sends. The score is 1-2. EHT Eagles will serve the ball again. And a good call from number 11. The ball was out. The ball was actually sent my way. Sorry I couldn't hit it for you guys and save it. The score is 2-3. EHT Eagles will serve the ball. He serves it right into the net, tying the game again. The score is 3-3. Absolutely Gimme Braves will serve the ball, number 13. I like his shoes. He's got nice, like, purple. They're like the same color as Laffy Taffy's, purple, grape Laffy Taffy's. Unfortunately, he serves it into the net as well. The score is 3-4. And EHT will be able to serve again, number 11. And a whistle was blown. Just some dispositioning from our team. And number 11 will serve the ball again. Score is still 3-4. And I believe an illegal set or pass was made, and the score is 3-5. Absolutely Gimme Braves are down by 2 points. A nice pass for a nice tip. And it works out perfectly. The score is 4-5, number 14. Number 20 will serve the ball for Absagami. And the Eagles just cannot get it over. The score is 5-5. Absagami and EHC are tied. A nice jump serve over. And number one with a nice hit over the net. Gammy sends it back to EHC. And they fail to send it back to them. The score is 6-5. The Braves are in the lead. Number 20 will serve the ball again. She has a nice save, but cannot get it over. The score is 7-5. Absolutely Gimme Braves are in the lead by 2. A good play for the Braves. The Braves were not prepared for the hit sent over by EHT. The score is 7-6, and EHT will have the possession. And with a little bit of miscommunication, the ball is not sent over by our team. The score is 7-7. EHC gains another point, and the score is 7-8. Remember, if we win this set, then we'll go into a third set with the tie sets. If not, then EHT will take the win home. A nice save from number 13. Sends it over to EHT. The same one who saved it the last time tries to save it again. It just does not get over. The score is 7-9. A little timeout break called by the Braves. the EHT lineup, along with a few new players for our lineup. The score is still 7-9. And we're back from a timeout. EHT serves the ball. Slips out of the libero's hands. The score is 7-10. Absolutely Braves are down by 3. The serve too strong, goes straight out. The score is 8-10. Absagami Braves will now have possession of the ball and will be able to serve. The libero number 10 will serve the ball for Absagami Braves. Score is 10-15. Absagami Braves are down by 5. Got some strong hits and a soft touch. It does not go over. The score is 10-16. Absagami Braves are now down by 6 points. And touch then over by Absagami. And EHC sends the ball out. The score is 11-16. Empty game number 11 will serve it up. A nice jump serve. Some strong passes and a hit made from EHT. Sends it back over to Empty Yami. Been a little bit of a misstep, causes us to not get the ball back over the net. The score is 11-17, and EHT will now have possession of the ball. Receives the ball but fails to send it back over, and the score is 11-18. The Absagami Braves are down by 7 points. A strong hit right over gives us the point. The score is 12-18. Absagami Braves are down by 6 and will have possession of the ball. So the score is 12-20, and ESG's number 2 will serve the ball. ESG is just 5 points away. ESG is just 5 points away from the win. Or I'm sorry, now they are 4 points as the score is 12-21. Possession goes to the Braves, and the score is 13-21. EHT tries to serve the ball over, but it is in fact out, and the score is 14-21. Will get the point after referees call, and the score is 14-23. They will also get the possession. They're just 2 points away from taking the set. If they take this set, they take it all home. The Braves try to send it back over in an attempt to save the ball. But it is no good, and they are now 10 points behind. The score is 14-24. It over with a strong hit, but we will not go down without a fight. And they get the last point. The score was 15-25 in the second set. The score was, I believe, 11-25 in the first set. EHT Eagles will take the win. Thank you for tuning in. This is Game of Gerald. Have a nice day.